Hello students, welcome back to our second part video. So I hope children that you all have watched my part 1 video of today's assignment, in which I have explained you about the chapter. I have explained you the whole story, and I have also explained you about reading, how to read each and every word, pronunciation of each and every word. So I hope all the pronunciation part is clear to you all. Is that clear? So now, starting with our second part video, in which I will be explaining you hard words of chapter number 2, that is the hidden sun. Okay children, so again I am repeating that I am telling you that you all have to do the hard words in your English practice notebook. आपको hard words का काम, हर chapter के hard words आपको दिए जाएंगे, वो आपको English की practice notebook में ही लिखने हैं. Is that clear? Nobody will write the hard words in English literature notebooks. Is that clear? किसी को English literature notebook में नहीं लिखना है. Practice notebook में आपको ये hard words लिखने हैं. Is that clear? So let's get started with our hard words of this chapter, children. Are you all ready? Okay. So first of all, what you will do, you will take out a new page in your practice notebook, and then in that you will write down today's date, that is 19/4/2021. Clear? Then in the first line you will give the heading of chapter number as well as its name, that is chapter number 2, the hidden sun. Clear? Your writing should be neat and clean, all the spellings should be correct. Okay? Now, in the second line, you will write the heading hard words. What we are going to do today is hard words. So, that heading you will be writing here. Okay? Now, coming to the first word. So, children, listen to each and every spelling very carefully. And listen to each and every word very carefully. Listen to me that how I am pronouncing these words. Okay? So, the first word is bumped. B-U-M. P-E-D, that is bumped. Okay, what is the meaning of bumped, children? Accidentally, if you hit by something. Okay, आपको जब पता नहीं होता और अचानक से आप किसी चीज से आपको लग जाए, hit हो जाए, so that is known as bumped. B-U-M-P-E-D, bumped. Coming to the second second word, that is C-O-N-F-U-S-I-O-N. Confusion. Okay? C-O-N-F-U-S-I-O-N is confusion. Now, what is the meaning of confusion, children? When you don't know what to think, when you don't know what to do. Okay? Exactly, when you don't know what to do, that state of mind is known as confusion. Okay? Agar aapko nahi pata, aapko kya karna hai, kaise karna hai, so that is known as confusion. Now, the third word is road. R-O-A-R-E-D, road. Now, what is the meaning of road, children? Road is the sound of a line. Okay, line ka jo sound hota hai, sound of animals, aapne apni previous classes mein padhe honge. So, sound of a line is roaring sound. Okay, so that is road. Now, coming to the fourth word, T-R-U-M-P-E-D-E-D, trumpeted. Okay, now what is the meaning of trumpeted? As you know that roar was the sound of a lion, in the same way trumpeted is the sound of an elephant. Is that clear? Elephant ka sound trumpet hota hai, and roaring sound hota hai lion. Clear? Now, coming to the fifth word, pleaded. P-L-E-A-D-E-D, pleaded. So, what is the meaning of pleaded, children? When you want something very badly, कोई चीज आपको बहुत चाहिए, आपका बहुत मन है कि आपके पास ये चीज होना चाहिए, तो आप जब भी अपने मम्मी पापा को जब उस चीज के लिए बोलते हो, request करते हो, जिद करते हो, so that word is known as pleaded. Okay, P-L-E-A-D-E-D, pleaded. Now, coming to the sixth word, children, that is R-E-F-U-S-E-D, refused. Now, what is the meaning of refused? When we are not ready with anything and we just ignore that. Okay, हम जब किसी चीज को मना कर देते हैं, हमने मना कर दिया. अगर आपने अपने पेरेंट्स से किसी चीज की जिद करी और उन्होंने आपको वो चीज दिलाने से मना कर दिया, that means they have refused for that thing. So, sixth word is refused. I have written six words on this side. So once again I will repeat these six words, then I will continue with other six words. So the first word again, bumped. Okay, B-U-M-P-E-D, bumped. Okay, now second is confusion, C-O-N-F-U-S-I-O-N, confusion. Okay, third is rod, R-O-A-R-E-D, rod. Okay, fourth is T-R-U-M-P-E-T-E-D, trumpeted. Once again, T-R-U-M-P-E-T-E-D, trumpeted. Now the fifth word is pleaded, P-L-E-A-D-E-D, pleaded, P-L-E-A-D-E-D, pleaded. Now the sixth word is refused, R-E-F-U-S-E-D, refused. Is that clear, children? So please listen to each and every pronunciation very clearly, children. Now coming to the seventh word. Seventh word is offered, O-F-F-E-R-E-D, offered. आपके घर कोई आता है, कोई गेस्ट आते हैं, तो आप उनको कुछ ना कुछ चीजें ऑफर करते हो. So that is known as offered. You offered something. Okay. Now coming to the eighth word, crowd, C-R-O-W-E-D, crowd. Now what is crowd? As you all know, sound of a lion was roared, sound of an elephant was trumpeted. In the same manner, sound of a cock, sound of a rooster was crowed. Okay, in the story I have explained you about a rooster, so that rooster made the sound of crowed. Clear? Now coming to the ninth word, peeped, P-E-E-P-E-D, peeped. So what is the meaning of peeped? When you look at something quickly and when you look at something, जैसे आप किसी भी चीज को देख रहे हो छुप के, ओके, आप एक जगह से छुप के कोई चीज को अगर देख रहे हो, झांक रहे हो, so that is known as peeped, P-E-E-P-E-D, peeped. Now coming to the tenth word, fair, F-A-I-R, fair. Now fair here means to treat somebody in a same manner, okay, to treat everyone in a same manner, okay. So fair, F-A-I-R, fair. Coming to the 11th word, boldly, B-O-L-D-L-Y. Spelling of bold, B-O-L-D, bold, and L-Y, we will add L-Y to make it boldly. So boldly means bravely. अपना एक ब्रेव नेचर जो होता है, ठीक है, लाइक सोल्जर्स फॉट ब्रेवली इन द वॉर, ओके, सो दैट इज बोल्डली. नंबर 12th वर्ड, दैट इज द लास्ट वर्ड, डिलाइटेड, डी ई एल आई जी एच टी ई डी, डिलाइटेड. नाउ द मीनिंग ऑफ डिलाइटेड इज टू बी वेरी हैप्पी. ओके, फ्रॉम एनीथिंग यू गेट हैप्पी, दैट मीन्स यू आर डिलाइटेड, D-E-L-I-G-H-T-E-D, delighted. Now children, once again I am repeating the words from 7th to 12th. So make sure that you listen to each and every spelling and pronunciation very carefully. 7th word, offered, O-F-F-E-R-E-D, offered. Okay. 8th is crowed, C-R-O-W is crow, and E-D will make crowed. Crowed is the sound of a rooster. Now, ninth is peeped, P-E-E-P-E-D, peeped. 10th is fair, F-A-I-R, fair. 11th is boldly, B-O-L-D-L-Y, boldly. 12th is delighted, D-E-L-I-G-H-T-E-D, delighted. So, I hope children, you all have understood all the 12 hard words. Once again, I am repeating from 1st to 12th all the words, okay? So please listen to it. Please listen to the pronunciation as well as spellings very carefully. First word was bumped, B-U-M-P-E-D, bumped. Second is C-O-N-F-U-S-I-O-N, confusion. Third is R-O-A-R-E-D, roared. Fourth is T-R-U-M-P-E-T-E-D, trumpeted. Fifth word is P-L-E-A-D-E-D, pleaded. Sixth word is R-E-F-U-S-E-D, refused. Seventh word is O-F-F-E-R-E-D, offered. Eighth word is C-R-O-W-E-D, crowed. Ninth word is P-E-E-P-E-D, peeped. Tenth word is F-A-I-R, fair. 11th word is boldly, B-O-L-D-L-Y, boldly. And the last 12th word is D-E-L-I-G-H-T-E-D, delighted. So that is all for today, children. I hope you all have understood these 12 hard words of chapter number 2, The Hidden Sun. So please make sure, children, you will watch both the videos sequentially. Okay, first part you will watch first, and then you will watch the second part, and then you will learn also all these words you have to learn for your dictation words. Okay, and then you will write in your practice notebooks. Is that clear, children? So till my next video, children, bye bye, take care, stay at home and stay safe.